live sound assessment test one. Oh, no.
Daniel Orbus. Danny, can you leave one for Callum to do? I forgot to say, can you both try and do half of each task?
Seeing this quite so much.
I two. One, two, one, two. One, two.
Okay, on the other two. Side, please.
Hello, hello, hello.
Okay, so let me just kill your monitor so we can hear whether the front of house is working. So just
hello.
Okay, on the left hand side.
Hello.
Okay. So how are you going to troubleshoot that?
Check the inside first.
Can I intervene at this point? Or do I understand?
Yeah, no, if you want, yeah, you both can get it working. I just want, it's just because you patched it.
Test it now.
One, two.
Okay.
One. You test it.
Patch cable. Where are they on?
Hello. It's coming. It's on there. Two.
It's this left side. It's dodging it.
Yeah.
Okay. Then if you just swap over and Danny can click it from the snare. There you're on to now. Brilliant, yeah. That's working. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Then if you just swap over and Danny can click it from the snare. So snare you're on to now. Working. Okay. One, two. Yeah. Okay. So now, Danny, if you can move over here, and then Callum, you can tune. Double check your connections on there, Callum. I think during your troubleshooting pre. Okay, thank you very much.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much. And then if you can just go play the bass for him, Danny, and Callum, if you can set the gain on the bass channel. I think the volume's down on the amp, I think.